In Troy, Chilton and Bruceville-Eddy playing for a spot in the playoffs. Winner takes on Marlin. First quarter tie game. Bruceville-Eddy in transition. Callie Spiesmaker lays it up and in to give the Lady Eagles the lead. Chilton now down by 5. Pirates hit the three-pointer to cut the deficit to just 9-7. Lady Eagles, though, quick to add a bucket with Cameron Cuevas to pull in front by 4, and Bruceville-Eddy goes on to win this one.